a bit of snooker. It's the second round of European Masters in Lommel. Seven frames, Elliot Flesser versus Lee Han. And I don't even know if I've won this. What's it called? DA8.com. Let me see if I've won this one before. No, this is first time I'll have won this if I win it. So we didn't win it last year. Can't remember what round we went out of, but we didn't win it. So yeah, let's go in and play. We're ranked number 2 now, by the way, and Lee Han is ranked 31. Best of 7 frames, so basically first to win 4. Don't forget, people, if you're watching on YouTube, smash a like and subscribe to the channel.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Lee Han to break.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Great opening. One. Now, can you drop this into the right corner? Excellent pop.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pop.
Seven. Eight.
Playing this with plenty of power. Good split. That's really open the table up here.
Sixteen. He's taking it on to the left corner. Nicely done.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
22. So, this pot into the right corner. Loose shot. 28.
Oh, I think we're running tall, man. Right, let's try this one here.
This really is tricky.
Oh, tremendous pot.
What about that for a resistance shot? Perfect.
29. 29.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
34.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
No.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. Careless.
Foul. Elliot Slesser, 34. Lehigh, 4.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
He's considering a simple escape route here. He's navigated his way out of the snooker, but he hasn't left the cue ball safe.
Eight. Nine.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Fifteen.
This is no gimme.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
16.
He's played that very well.
23.
I'm not sure what happened there.
31.
Oh dear.
Well, he's left an opportunity here.
Elliot Slesser, 31. One. Six. Seven.
Who's your player up here?
Nine.
I don't know why he's doing that, man.
Nine.
Tricky shot.
What a tremendous par.
One. Eight.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Nine.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taken this on. That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
Very nicely done.
14.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. And in it goes.
15.
This is not easy.
Great frame, Matt.
Elliot Slesser, 15. Frame conceded. Frame, Elliot Slesser.
1-0. Come on, boys.
So, he's opened up a one-frame gap.
Come on, Elliot, now.
To apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Elliot Slesser to break.
Poor break. Poor break.
Careless. He's aiming for the left.
Really nice opening red.
One, eight. Lehigh, eight.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
That was no more than a half chance, but he made it look simple. Great stuff.
One.
Brilliantly played.
Elliot Slesser, one.
In off. That's careless.
Foul. Elliot Slesser, four.
He's chosen to play on here.
Lots of power on this shot. The split looks good to me.
One. One.
two run this along the cushion. And he's missed that.
Tragging.
Elliot Slesser, one. One. Four. Lehigh, 53. 1.
This is a tricky safety.
Elliot Slesser, one.
He's looking at this red.
Could cost him.
Foul. Lehigh, four.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Beautifully done.
One.
Foul, and that could cost him.
Foul. Elliot Slesser, one. Lehigh, four. Frame conceded. Frame, Lehigh.
And that is the frame.
Well, one back, one off.
Well, even Stevens at the moment, with neither player able to gain an advantage.
Yes, it is really close, with neither player being able to break free.
Thank you. The third frame, Lehigh to break.
Playing this with a lot of power. Not a great split.
One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Elliot Slesser, one. He's taking this on.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him. Well, it goes. Half a chance. That's just unbelievable. Brilliant.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Five. Six.
I can't see any problems here. That's not the result I was looking for at all.
Par shot.
Elliot Slesser, six. One. Six. Seven. Twelve. 13.
Come on. If you watch it on YouTube, guys, smash a like and subscribe to the channel.
19.
Getting good, this snooker thing now. Everybody's watching it. No comments, like.
Position.
One. We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Would you believe?
Seven. Elliot Slesser, seven.
He'll be disappointed with that. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous shot.
One. Four.
God.
Ten.
Dickie.
Half a chance here. In it goes.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
14.
A delicate touch required here.
22.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Beautiful.
Excellent cueing.
23.
Just the red required. In it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
38.
He's playing for the right corner here. What a top pot that was.
44.
Only the colours remaining.
46.
Just looking to drop this in gently.
49.
He's going for it.
Yes, 2-1.
Frame,
been dodgy frames, these. Not a real good snooker match,
well,
is it?
He's taking the lead here.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screws on the job.
Said.
Thank you, fourth frame, Elliot Slesser.
Hello, how are you, mate? Hope you're alright. Port break again, come on. Good shot, one. Pal.
Rosie John.
Lehigh
said, one. I'm fine.
That's good.
Rosie John said, what about you?
Yeah, I'm good, thank you.
You'll be aware how important pace is for this shot.
Rosie John said, where are you from?
I'm from Bradford, England. How about yourself, mate?
Yes, he's taking the pot on. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Rosie John said, oh nice.
That's a great pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
One. Six.
Rosie John said, do you have a YouTube channel?
Yeah, I do. It's in my Twitch seven. Description. Or you just go to YouTube and type in Booby316 and you'll see all my content there, mate. But that's Booby316.
10.
He's able to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous ball.
Great technique, superb cue.
11, 18.
Come on, Liam, mix one.
19.
He's going to pull this one back, I think, make it 2-0.
26.
Toughest match for a while, this.
20. He's finished a bit awkward here.
27, 32. Lehigh,
33.
This
is
Easy Sparrow. 7.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Followers, views, chat bots.
1.
The price is lower than any competitor. The quality is guaranteed to be the best. Auto on. Incredibly flexible and convenient order management panel. Everything is in your hands.
So, turn this pot is slash right corner.
Slash customize. Go to dogite.com.
That's a top shot. Well played.
8.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent shot.
9.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Sixteen.
This is not easy.
Down it goes.
Should be straightforward enough.
So, this pot into the right corner. But hasn't really worked out at all.
33.
He'll want fine control over the pace of this shot. Hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and miss. Elliot Slesser, 33. Lee Hine, 7.
This is really tricky.
1. 6. Seven. 14.
I took the frame as well.
23.
This looks pretty simple. Nice positioning for the brown.
26.
He's got a nice position on the blue ball here.
30. Lehigh, 30. Frame conceded. Frame leading.
What a kill all. If you like what you see on YouTube, smash a like and subscribe to the channel, please.
Thank you to fifth frame, Lehigh to break.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
One. He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. That's a beauty.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
3.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. He's played that very well with the rest.
Ten.
Lots of power on this shot. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Eleven.
Long pot. Right up his street.
Well, I think he's lost position here.
16. Well, he's taking it on. That's a wonderful, wonderful pass.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
17. This is a half chance. Close, but not quite. Elliot Slessor, 22. One. Lehigh, one.
This looks relatively easy. No problems with the rest there. Well played.
One. He's having a go at the yellow. Beautiful pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
Three. He's lining this up into the left center pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
Four. Yes, he's taking the pot on. What a wonderful pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
Nine.
If you're watching on YouTube, guys, smash a like and subscribe to the channel.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot!
He's queuing extremely well here.
16. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket. 17. Gently does it. What a top shot that is.
Simply wonderful.
24. He'll want this to drop into the center pocket. No issues there.
Wonderful shot.
25. 32.
Just the red that needed here.
No problem there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
33.
Well played.
Fort.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
Not happening, will it? 3-2. Hopefully this will be the last frame.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, he's established a one frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
I agree. You really get the sense that this next frame is pretty critical to the outcome of this match.
What a shot.
That's a shocker. One. Six. Seven. Lehigh, 7. One. No more than half a chance here. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
Eight.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Foul.
Elliot Slessor, 8. Lehigh, 4-1. Three. Lehigh, 3.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a brilliant pop.
Come on now.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. No problem there.
Great cue.
Eight. Nine. 16. Looking to play this softly. That's an excellent part.
What a wonderful part.
24.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
Elliot Slesser, 25.
He's taking the red on. That's just magnificent.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
One.
Very tricky shot coming out.
Eight.
He's tempted by this red. Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. That's a top shot.
14.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Outstanding ball. That's right out of the top drawer.
And the cue ball was finished very nicely.
20.
He just needs this blue. That's a top shot.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
25.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. That's an excellent ball. He'll want this to drop into the center pocket.
31.
Thirty-nine.
just the colours remaining. Ah, that's a top shot.
41.
He's nicely onto the brown.
44. Fifty-three.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. Brilliant shot.
And here we go. Hot match. Frame and match.
What a clearance. Amazing.
So we're through to the third round of the European Masters. Good match, huh? Ice break 66. Ooh. That's how good it was. So we've got last tournament finalist. We beat 10-2, were it, in the final. Donegan's next in round three of the DAA.com European Masters. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.